On the nosepiece of a standard compound microscope are three objective lenses. Their powers are usually 4 times, 10 times, and 40 times. The eyepiece or ocular lens usually has a power of 10. Therefore, the resulting magnifications are 40 times, 100 times, and 400 times. Magnifying power is calculated by multiplying the power of the objective lens by the power of the eyepiece.